good, YouTube? It's your boy, Big D1220. Back with episode 6 of my Mother Glory series. With DJ Harrison.
Sounds over.
Y'all see me in week 8. So this is like our senior night, last game of the regular season. This is my QB, he 4 stars now. He ranked in the ESPN top 150.
Yeah.
147 to be exact. We about to go ahead and get it in. We got ball, 1st and 10. Come out with a big completion, 15-yard gain. To Gio. Get these chains moving. Drop back. Oh, whoa. That was a blitz. I was trying to throw the route to the running back. He couldn't get out the backfield. All right, offense, hold up now. Come on, Howell. Third and long. Gotta punt it. Let's see if we can put a drive together, y'all. Yo, they're getting back there so quick. Like, really? Catch him off guard, a run play, hopefully. Okay, Howell got 8. 3rd and 2. Like, damn. We 104 passing right now. By the time we drop back, man, them guys been in our grill. Go, go, go. All right, 1st and 10. Let's see what we got. There we go. Good throw. Right over the linebacker head to Gio, baby. A nice little slot receiver. It's been tough in the early going, man. We 2 of 5. I think 2 of them passes got knocked down. We got sacked on because them guys been on it. We gonna go triangle. Get upfield. Wanted that out to Austin, but I really ain't trust that. Send Sarah on a slant. I'm saying on a fade. Got him. Touchdown. Nice fade route. Look at that man win. All right, so we got a lead, 7-0, got the ball back. We driving, y'all. Well, like for Jay to stay in the pocket a little more, let the routes actually develop. I think he a little penalty. By the blitz. Ooh, what a throw. Cause like Craig had bracketed coverage of the linebacker in front and the corner in the back. Why don't the linebacker's head? Those are the kind of throws that DJ can make. On World on the Street is a couple of big time scouts in the stands this game too. To see what they can make of. See if they have an effect on how you play today. couple of big time stuff. I ain't saying we're schools in the stands, but you know, little birdie told me some big time 6-star scouts in the stands watching this final game, or the regular season, that is. Okay. Nice little runner. Showing the wheels a little bit. He really didn't feel safe in the pocket and got out. And that's what he got to showcase, the decision-making ability. If it ain't there, tuck it and go. Yo, I like winning and beat this guy again. Told you. Touchdown, baby. Yes. That's all day, man. It's a timing throw, back shoulder throw, really. Boom. We missed the extra point, but we got ball back. Our defense been real solid, man. They only gave up scores in two games this year that I can remember. There we go, Craig. Okay, we got a little rhythm going right now. 7-10, 127, 2 TDs. Looking real strong. You know my goal. If they press him, we going deep. Oh, I didn't see nothing. Ah. Like, if I really don't give it that ball quick, them guys is back there. I had win, but I really didn't trust that throw because the safety kind of got over the top kind of quick. So it was just about recognizing. Ooh, he was sending them curls, man. I see Chains be sitting on the curl route now. Might have to figure out something else. Ah, 4th and 7. We got 12, though. Maybe we in field goal range. Okay, coach want to go for it, all right. Coach said we going for the gusto, baby. I ain't mad at that. Woo, look at Wynn. That throw was kind of dangerous a little bit, though. I mean, if you look at it, just take a look at it. Like, that guy came down, he just didn't recognize where the ball was at. But we'll take it. Touchdown. That's win, third of the game right there. Alright, so we got ball back at the halftime. We up 20-0. Defense looking dominant as usual. Daryl having a pretty good game, minus that one interception. I really ain't trust those routes. They were too short. Probably should have changed the play. Like, they coming, man. Like, really. What? He had triangle open, like, they finally scored. Like, that last play, he had triangle open on me. I rolled out, tried to get set, like, he did a pirouette and then just threw it. Like, who does that? We can't have these interceptions, man. All right, third and long. We got to score here, man. We want to get guys the momentum. Get these chains moving, I should say. Come on, Craig. It's in the basket. Defense holds steady again. Get ball back, so we're trying to get down the field again. I'm going to curl around him up. Yo, I don't really got time to set my feet, or at least it feel like that. I think DJ getting a little happy in the pocket, man. Because, you know, mechanics getting all bad. But this room right here, so we're going to take this. Big run, 19-yard pickup. They know safety there, man. Okay, we got him. That's touchdown. There we go. Soon as I see him backpedaling, and he had turn and go, over the top all day. That's right. Win, eat, baby, eat. And took a hit at the end of that play. Something happened. Defense forced a turnover. Some could be back down here. You know we're going to send you deep. I'm gonna watch. That was the wrong read. Should have hit the check down guy coming across the middle. I believe it was Geo. Alright, second and 10. Got him. Good job, Craig. Now you catch that one getting hit. But that one across the middle, that dig route that was in your basket, you dropped. That's a bad throw. And that's it. We win 30-13. We finish the season undefeated, and we're going into the playoffs. Pedestrian game from DJ. 17-34, 363, 4 TDs. And look what we got here, guys. Told you we had some six-star scouts in the stands, baby. We got all from Texas, Florida, Notre Dame. You know we're going to vote Notre Dame on this one. Then we got some more schools looking at us. Louisville, Michigan State, Missouri. We're going to go with me. All right, so that's it for this episode. Stay tuned for the first round of playoffs. As always, man, y'all leave a like, comment, subscribe. It's your boy Big D. I'm out.